Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will be looking into what marketing is. First, we will start with the definition of marketing, then we'll look into the meaning, and then we'll see the list of things that can be marketed. I have taken the definition of AMA, American Marketing Association, and then we will see the meaning of it in detail, then we'll look into the things that can be marketed. So first one is the definition of marketing. The AMA states that marketing is an activity, some activity, set of institutions, processes that create, communicate, deliver and exchange offerings that finally create some value for the customers, clients, partners and society at large. So this is the definition framed by the AMA. What it tells is marketing is an activity, so some activity. Who does this activity? A set of institution does this activity. Which process? What process is that? It creates something and communicates it to the public and delivers it and exchange offerings, which creates value for the customers, clients, partners and society at large. So this is what we mean by the marketing. From here, we can clearly make the distinction between a promotion and a marketing. Promotion is just expressing or just promoting a product. But whereas in case of marketing, it is not just about the promotion aspect. It is also about you are delivering the product in actual. You are communicating it and you are exchanging some offering. All this put together is called as the marketing. And it also should create some value for the customers and society. And we have identified there are many meanings of marketing that we come across Google and articles. I have taken three important words which connects the meaning of marketing. The first one is identification. Think about Apple company. Apple have identified that people are lacking some mobile phone where it can fulfill their requirements. So Apple have basically identified a problem among the people that the people are requiring something more than what they are actually having now. So they created iPhone. Think about Reliance. Reliance identified that the data pack that people are using or the data pack that people are paying is very high. So they have created Jio and they have identified the problem of people and they've created Jio to solve that problem. This is what we mean by identification and that's marketing. And it's not just about identification and it is about meeting, second point. So the second one is meeting. First one, you identify the problem of the people and you have to meet and then you have to create a product which has to meet the requirement and expectations of the people. So the second is actually the company creates the product which meets and fulfills the expectations and requirements of the people. And the third one is satisfaction or satisfying. Once after the expectations of the people are met, the company has to be in a continuous manner to satisfy the consumers. So this is the three important aspects: the identification and then a meeting the requirements of the people and then finally the satisfaction. All these three we mean marketing. We mean it is the collaboration. All these three combined together we get the marketing. Now let us look into the things that can be marketed. Generally, if you ask people what are the things that can be marketed, people will say goods and services, but it is not so. There are many things apart and beyond goods and services that can be marketed. So first we will see what is goods and services and then we'll also see the other aspects of marketing. See, for example, the mic that we use, the mobile phone, the laptops, fans, computers, all that are goods, tangible items that we can see and we can experience. So all these goods can be marketed. A service can also be marketed. Service, for instance, think about a college or university or a teacher or an auditor or a lawyer, their service can also be promoted and marketed. A saloon person can also, his own services can be marketed. So it's not just about the things that we can practically see or we can feel, the tangible items, but intangible items can also be marketed. As I said, the doctor consultation or lawyer's advice, an auditor's service, a teacher's knowledge, all these are all services which can also be marketed. And what is the third one? The third one is events. Think about the World Cup 2019, the Cricket World Cup or the FIFA or Olympics. All these are all events those events or maybe the TV shows that we see or a serial can also be marketed to the people. It's not just about the goods and services, as I said. It can also be events like this which can be marketed. And the fourth one is experience. You watch the movie, you will enjoy. You will be thrilled in Kishkinda. You will be thrilled by watching this particular movie or going to a particular show, a trade show, a book fair. All these are all, of course, a place. But what they are promoting and marketing is the experience that you gain from using it. So here, the experience is marketed. The other one is places. For example, Tamil Nadu. If you see, Tamil Nadu is known for its spiritual background and there are a lot of temples. So Tamil Nadu can market itself by stating that we are having a lot of temples. Or India in general can market itself by stating we are having many traditional places. So a place can also be marketed. It's not just about the goods and services. A particular place, it can be a country or it can be a particular house or anything for that matter, that can also be marketed. And the other one, very important, is person. An individual can also be marketed. Think about MS Dhoni or Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar is going to host a show or is going to open a shop. All that, if you see, a person plays a very important role, and the person can also be marketed if a person is having a brand value. So this is another form of marketing wherein a person or an individual can also be marketed. And the next one is properties. Properties, if you see, I purchased the share of Reliance, and the share is performing very well in the market. I am stating this to my friend. So here I am promoting or marketing the Reliance Industries shares. Properties can be a house, it can be a real estate, or it can be the stocks or the bonds. So these items can also be marketed. So as I said, stocks, bonds can also be marketed, and that is a thing for marketing. And the other one is organization. In general, if you see, all the advertisements that we see are basically a company which is promoting a product, isn't it? And when it is promoting a product, eventually the company is also getting promoted. The product is of course getting promoted, but behind that, the company is also getting promoted. So the organization itself can be marketed. The organization itself can be marketed. So this is the eighth one, and the second last is the information. For example, you are watching this video, and I am stating whatever that I know, and through the YouTube portal we are getting connected. So here my informations are also marketed to you through a portal. So it's not just about the knowledge aspect, but many other informations that we gather are also having a medium or a portal, and that can also be marketed. Think about a news channel. The news channel can also be marketed, isn't it? So this is the informations getting marketed. And the final one is the ideas. An idea can be marketed. For example, a research scholar is writing a research article and he wanted to basically promote his idea, isn't it? Or maybe think about any ideas that you see or come across any channels. Likewise, a person can also be marketing his ideas. So as I said, it's not just about the goods or services. There are other items also which can be marketed. And I hope whatever that we have discussed is clear. Any updations relating to this, please mention it in the comment section. And please do share and like. We'll see in the next video. Thank you.